the 17th of March, 2024. Trump predicts the end of U.S. democracy if he loses 2024 election. The former Republican president has been using increasingly dystopian rhetoric in his campaign speeches about the state of the country.